work. There was a time last year where I literally had a sad clown follow me everywhere I went. Could not get rid of him. It was terrifying. And he would follow me, and I'd go somewhere and he'd follow me, and I couldn't get rid of him. And it was a sad clown that followed me.